I use two sizes of wire to wire my layout. The first size is a heavier 14 gauge wire that I use to run from my command station around the layout to actually then run jumpers to the track. 14 gauge is chosen because it's large enough to deliver enough current with minimum voltage drop for the longer runs from my command station to the various points of my layout. Then I will use 18 gauge wire to run from the central bus, the 14 gauge wire bus, up to the individual track sections to wire into the track. I can use 18 gauge because I'm only running a very short run, perhaps a foot or two, from its connection with the 14 gauge bus up to where I solder it onto the track. This is a good place to mention the Home Depot rule. The Home Depot rule says that you can find anything you need to wire your layout at Home Depot or any other good hardware store. You don't need to go to a specialty electronics shop to find the material that you will need to wire your layout for DCC.